Welcome back, everyone, to Trails in the Sky, Day 12. I'm surprised I'm still keeping up with this. Well, load. Eiffel Tower. No, I want this. Okay. Let's go into the tower. He's a steer when he was inside the tower. Well then. A bit problematic. Blue palms or shiny palms. This heat is ridiculous. It's like behind reflection. Ugh. Yeah, it's not on Link. That's gonna be annoying. No, grass won't work either. Great, the only ox. That floor. Okay. I hate it when that happens. That's pretty annoying. Preemptive, at least. Uh-oh. Stone impact.
Just drop a ball upon them.
Okay, that's kind of funny. Fried chicken. Didn't mean laboring under the hopes that something else would magically appear in the chest would be hard to do right now. Ultimate treasure, oxygen. So when do you plan on giving me my stuff back? This tower is actually kind of confusing. Oh great. Bubbles. Lots and lots of bubbles. Just damage. Come on. Is that treasure here? Let me do that. This one's a maze, unlike the rest. Yeah, must have appeared, I know. Really? Of course, I missed all three of them somehow. That's gonna hurt. Huh? Oh, full heal. Really? Barely alive? One. Not you again. Wait, she healed? What? Huh? Sorry, checking something.
Should go.
more monsters. Of course. I'm gonna go heal quickly. Of course, Estelle goes down. I missed, but okay. That works. A little more damage. There we go. Ow. Oh, zero. Yay! I do almost no damage. Heal. I need to do actual proper damage to them.
I'm sorry.
Of course. Of course I'm getting taken down, left and right. Battle suit. The voice in my lips said, "You return." Really? Holy cow. Stone impact. Drop a boulder. Nothing how to tell badly, but it's a block. Go hard. Get up, Joshua. Kick it out. You came back. I knew you would. Stop with the monsters! It's ridiculous! Why are there so many? Oh, I'm dropping a hammer on the wall. Joshua's down again. Still might be going down too. And then heal everyone. Ow, someone's getting hit. Yeah, still it's going down. No, you aim for quality. Weird. Go, Sieg. That works. And this tells now that. Did it. Chloe's going down. Flamberg. Hey, Chloe Lado. Where were you born? In a barn? I just want to get down and out now. reduces it, such as the chest measures its staff. It is sad. Why are you on my leg? It's freaking scalding hot right now. Huh? What's the guys the other day? This is you again. Oh hi, the other day we were on the beach, right? You call me Jimmy. You really didn't miss him before, so let me thank you again. Have you checked out the bowling ball today? Yeah, what is it? Oh, I am the well, you could see it immediately, well, please. Well, I kind of stand out here, don't I? I mean, it costs a lot to put up one of those because I figured people see me here and they ask why you're in the temple. I'm really that you can help me find some more fish. Well, then, how about we get down to business? That would cost you something sand intriguing. Hehe, glad you agree. Yep, I actually just found an ancient map a short while ago, and you wouldn't believe it. If I told you, I believe one of the treasure of the great pirate Shremma. Shremma, what? No way. But I don't really know who that is. You know how to Shremma? Aren't you from Iran? Oh wait, are you from somewhere else? I know I Shremma, how do you not know? Don't go making fun of me. You're very something correct. You sure are the pirate that used to walk in the waters around years ago. Precisely, nicely done. New to Royal Academy teaches. Amazing. Shame about the uniform though. Oh, you know a lot, Chloe. Come on, it's not that impressive. It's just a story I had, that's all. I have to look for Shremma's treasure. Location marked on the map. Do you remember where I was when we met before? It was a pit in a sandy beach and gold seaside, right? Right? Exactly. Map has a pit mark. Is that why you were there? That's right, I was conducting a field survey. Since they found the place once, I started showing them. So I get that I should get some professional takeover. So what's next up in the pit? And I showed an X southeast of it. I forget that. It had to be the location of the treasure. You might be right. Oh yeah, I need to make a note of that. Oh, look. We're gonna look at the plan. Do the beat around, send the pink over from there. Oh, that's right then. You got a great job. Thank you. But will we ever find it? All we know is that the ghost is from the pit. Considering how wide the beach is, that leaves quite a lot of area to search. Yeah, we just don't have enough information. Yeah, come on, guys. Don't get all naked on me now. If we come over into the beach and the ghost sees him, we'll find it somewhere. Oh, Lord. Feels like a test of endurance. Sounds right up your alley, itself. Well, I suppose you're right, but still, it wouldn't hurt to just have a tiny bit more to go on. And there's a most efficient way to go about it. What the race is there? We just have to decide to beat from top to bottom and hope to find something. I guess you're right. Okay, if I find anything, we'll be sure to let you know. Counting on each other you find, we split equally. If anything, let me know. I'm counting on you. And if you find, we split. Omen may have made the modern world a more convenient place to in which to live. The imagination, however, has authenticated the usefulness of Ron's harbor. The world seems to be leaving an acceptance charge behind in a similar fashion. I should hope that the people of Ron at least will not get their face radios.
It's definitely gonna rain.
Attack of the flying fishes! I'm just trying to get my SCP up, so the forks.
Yeah.
to get it up high enough, we should be fine. It's okay, Bella. We're here. Nope, I'm not getting it like that. Fight that right now. Fight over the other part of the sea. And complete this quest. So little go. It gives so little go on. Quest. I'll do that later. Terrible. I forgot to send the magic cord. It's mine. Well, now it's raining. I like that one. But that's where it is. I doubt it, though. I feel so empty inside. Oh, that's strong. Fine. Yeah, I'm not good with that. Don't hit me. Oh, that's like hail. Okay, eventually cut off midstream, you know why. Okay, I think I know what I have to do now. Look at the map, I see it. Took me a moment to see it considering I'm blind when it comes to that. Okay, guys, how am I gonna get... There it is. Gold daggers and torn map. Oh, awesome daggers. They seem pretty ancient. And look at them, they even date back to the World Revolution. Oh, what about the piece of paper? It looks like a piece of a sea chart. Do you think maybe this is a fair thing we're talking about? Sorry, I don't think this has anything to do with it. That is probably washed for somewhere else. Might have been cargo from a shipwreck. Yes, I believe you're right. I heard that such ancient accidents happened often long ago. I don't suppose you'd throw and tell their order, right? I wonder if this beach is on an old trade route or something then. I just have the feeling all the games I've played of the Halo series, what the heck? Lots of people are going to go further into the thing about it. Never had the bubbles have stuff. Yeah, now that I think about it, I just don't trust augments. They're useful, they're handy, they're convenient, but that's the problem. Too convenient. Hey Jimmy. Oh, you're back. Any sign of treasure? Well, we haven't found anything special, but we just found a couple of old daggers beat up map. Hey, you see, check out this big stuff. Hey, let me see it. Hey, Connor, I don't want you to die of excitement or anything. What, is this what I think it is? Oh wow, this is incredible. Sort of famous treasure map. What? Hmm? Hold a second, mister. You just said a minute ago that you had the treasure map ready. That had to have been a treasure map. I have chosen the location of this map, which shows where the actual treasure is. This is getting confusing. But I found the chance out of the barrel. Let's not worry about it. Sometimes I just have to suspend our disbelief to get through the day. Maybe a little strange that we planned the treasure map, but I kind of want to believe there's something to all of this. As do I. Well, it is something to think about. As long as the client is happy, we're happy. You're very confused. Oh, that's right. Jimmy, what about the daggers we found there? Oh, you're seeing deep though. I don't have much in the way of man, so it's the only payment I can offer. Please take them. And Mr. Remy. Okay, thanks. That's really amazing. This sea shot is just effective. I'll find. Haha, that could be rich again. Very soon. I can't stick around. Oh, it's granted. I gotta take this to O'Neill to get a savings. You're gonna flip. Well, who's O'Neill? Later, thank you for your help. Just jumped that in one shot. O'Neill? Oh, now. Okay, now I get it. Who is he? He's an old man who owns a general store. He tells lots of stories. He tends to blow them out of proportion. Yeah, I get what you mean. So I guess that means Jimmy's taken him in by the old man's tails. How it would appear. I know it's too good to be true, but if it's true, maybe that child really is one of the fish tails. That's possible. I guess those were mysterious. Hey, if you believe me, I wonder if we could pay off. I think you made a little too. Probably. Still, stretching your dreams in the bad way to live. Okay. That question. Grant Oval Factory. Alright. Oval Factory. No, Mr. Post came here from the guild. Oh, this is about the maintenance kit. No, come here, exemplary. Are you able to make the new post haste? Yes. Spick of a thing is all yours now. Spick of a thing. Are you daft? I'm telling you, it's heavy. Very, very heavy. Yeah, feel for yourself. Units kit. Okay with it? No one factors for me, keep knowledge? Children's room with a placement hunt and every tool you can imagine for placing woman lights that side. Big deal, I'm fine then. Look, believe me, if you don't need to care about the lighthouse, right? Geez, fuck, lighthouse keeper, he's expecting it. Kind of square out, please be careful if you can. Still can't believe the sensor is like, thanks for grace. Ah, you just, what? Can't tell me about you two. Seeing for myself, just how peppy you are. List my spirit to this guy. Peppy, no, we're just a professional. You're young, that's what you are. And after I was worried and trusting something so rare to potentially recognize by or no need. We may be young, but that doesn't mean I don't make it. Automatically make us reckless. Oh no, you got it all wrong. And then I wasn't sure how old Vogel would take it. Oh, why do you say that? Is there something we should know about him? Well, you might say he's a bit of an eccentric. He can be a little weird when it comes to younger people. But in all this, he's a weirdo. That's one way to put it. Just try to understand where he's coming from. Being a lighthouse keeper is lonely, so a little insensitive is to be expected. But I just wish my ships to be able to navigate safely, so the keeper hold is very responsibility. Gotcha, so really important one. When he was a fisherman, he used to jam plenty of things. At Levanta. Now that he lives at the lighthouse, though, he rarely gets a chance to have a favorite drink. It's pretty sad. I'd like to go ahead with getting him what he wants, but, well, I probably said too much. Either way, this old man's unpleasantness gets to you, okay? Okay, guys, anything else before we go? Nothing particular. Once you're done, I'd like to return to you. Take care and see you later.
I have to run all the way to the lighthouse. Oh, that's gonna take a while. I wish I had bottles that could negate enemies from coming to me from Trails in the Tale series. They would be really useful about now. I made it to here. Nope, Jack's barking. That's a normal thing with him. So I'm used to it. He's always barking at the tiniest things, but I let him get away with it. When you get to be his age, you just don't care anymore. Thanks for helping Clem. Maybe a real pain sometimes. Been doing better already. I'm sure glad I have lots of friends. I'm playing with everyone. Oh, what's going on in the dinner tonight? He will not stop. I might actually have to go and get him. Yeah, I have to go get Jack. I'll be right back.
I am back. Sorry about that. Bella, calm down. Maggie, you're gonna take out the... Bella, really? Sorry, Bella's just barking a lot. Oh, what do you want? What to do? I don't feel right, Luna. I have an intention to go get help. On the other hand, I can't barely think of what they are either. Mama, who are we here? What brings you here to the van right here? Are you taking a chance to escape Borg? Oh, I certainly am. Emily, Jeff, what happened? Oh, that? Yeah, her braces. Junior braces, anyway. Well, why didn't you say so earlier? You should have rushed there since Dr. Anna needed it, not pretend like you didn't notice. What are you talking about, Elaine? Why didn't you say anything to us? Because you didn't ask. Shouldn't have fussed. What's that with your mouth? They say you need a sense merely here. I tell you, young Grace these days all fight, no care. That's passion low. Where's the compassion? You're all worlds apart from the family Grace that I walked with before. Now that Grace. No, that was a Grace. You could set your clocks by you. Yes, sir. I reckon that was 7 years ago, eight perhaps, how long ago it was. You put in your go. Well, I can't tell you how much I'm really loving this beautiful picture. You were saying something about needing assistance. Healy is just like how Shayla said. Oh. I was? Oh, right. Yes, Dianeed indeed. See, it was out in the grass, only ever got to the door when I left. Well, you know, by the time I got back to it, monsters all over the place. The monster's skittering about. Don't go back in there. I'm not that crazy. But before we have away, if you want some good old fashioned monster mashing, is that just. I think that pretty much goes without saying, doesn't it? I mean, it's get one blade as they talk about. That's why we're here. We come to. In response to a Kessler and Nathan's get slashed, but clearly there are bigger concerns about. Indeed, it's just as you say. Anything to an expectant. It's not safe in there. Do you have any idea how many there are? None the slightest. All I know is that not just one. It's not just one, so be on your own, and don't die. So you worry, faces never say die. I do have some ones though, why monsters would want to the light out? Probably wrong to accept them. Lights are just by a particular large old man, as you might imagine. But I don't remember, Snapper. When this happened before, the monsters all got together at the top. Well, that makes sense. All of it makes sense, and get going, girl. Use the British Bratios and show the monster what's that. Compliment. You bet, let's do it. Get to it. The most inspection time, so please take care of anything as quickly as you can, okay? Make sure you don't let your guard down, as those things are pretty nimble. Understood. Alrighty, let's do this thing. Okay, this is gonna get a bit insane, but. Sorry about that. Just making sure.
Mishka or something. Over there, control or something. Sorry about the beeping.
Anyone here ever tried to see a dog? This is the way underneath the door. Because I just. The one dog that I have in my room. Tipping our way. Yeah. So many fish. Don't tell me it has only one health. Well, I won't know now, but it probably did. Most definitely probably had very close to one at least.
hit it, but I may as well try. Nope, we did. Good. Alright, come on. That's good. I'm gonna heal unless I level up. I didn't. I had to heal. Danger, I'm not supposed to pass now prohibited. Alright, we're good. That'd be a boss at the top. I'm not kind of disappointed there isn't. A giant kraken or something. How did the last one go? Must be go. Stick a fork in it, old man, because this job is done. Once they've all been taken care of, everything should be back to normal in here. Man, that's quite special. Long last, I can hold the meat and skin in my hand. Can't the meat slice off? Nah, that's all the better place. So, are you ready for? Said, no, let's get inside, shall we? Let's. Man, it feels like I haven't been here in ages. I think we should get out a walk. Finish ahead of time, so I'll leave my kitchen to warm, right? Something like that. Yeah. Here. Careful lifting it. Everything's here, alright. I appreciate bringing this all the way over here. I know it's a job after all. It sounds fucking like really worried about you too, so I'm glad to see you doing well. Welcome is tough, so you don't take care of yourself, okay? Don't exhaust the little bones of yours. Luda, thank you for your son. Blunt as it may be. Blunt as it be. Just to understand what it means to possess caring for. Nope, not really. I'm not good at these touchy feely concepts, I guess. And here I thought you were growing a bit up. Oh well, I guess you still got a long way to go before you can match that level of grit. But actually, I'd like to hear more about that. What kind of person was he? Sure, the heart of truth was quite amazing man. He was a great help to me 7 or 8 years ago, but sadly I can't even remember his name anymore. He was one hell of a man though, no offense, but he made you guys quite cramp by comparison. Well, there is a bit of his ember, actually he had a reddish brown hair just like yours. In fact, even your eyes have the same basic hue. Reddish brown hair, and seems to stealth. Could that be race event? Oh, I'm very much hoping you guys will rise to resolve during the time. Just sick, I may be wishing for things I know it to be. And anyway, thank you for all your hard work. I'd best get to work. Time to start around. Oh well. Oh yeah, well, you take care now. Okay, don't break your hip. Excuse us, please. Definitely cast a sprite. So you think what I'm thinking, Ashra? Yeah, couldn't help but read into it myself. 7 years ago, would be around the money. The way Tim would go at comparing is a manly fella. Some of you know. Yeah, you could say that. I'm pretty sure he was talking about a dad. Oh, if that is who he was talking about, then of course we're not going to measure up. Yeah, seriously. So I guess we are racist like him. No, so it's kind of flattering in a way to be competitive at all. If you want to make a name for yourself like him, though, we really have to take it one step at a time, catch up bit by bit, day by day. But even then, I think he's a little out of our league. Oh, yeah, maybe. But I can only believe that one day we'll outclass my mirror pretty much. Well, that's a very stylish thing to say. Thanks, I think. Anyway, best get going. There's no time to browse around. They become world class faster, we've gotta get moving. You're absolutely right. That road and see where it takes us. Okay, that quest is done. Prototype, that's a good job. Have a feeling that this is gonna be a painful one. Do I have that setting off? I gotta check if I have a setting off. I don't know how to have it off in here actually, so never mind. Surprise? No. It's still gonna hurt. Heal. Sorry, situation seems familiar somehow. These chests. Unless I can see him, move along. Crone Trail. Oh, it is. It is. Huh? Oh, you went to Praise the Guild? Yeah, I could. You must be Miss Amelia, if I've been waiting for you. Summit's something about an escort mission, guiding someone who's headed into the mountains. Yeah, that's right, I want you to pick my uncle. Going to the Crone Trail. Oh, he's telling the bells, right? No, not exactly. He wants specifically to go to the Crone Trail. How come? Who didn't want to go, just go there? Is that something about looking for some way of plants there? I'm sorry, I don't really know what she's talking about. Okay then, well, I think we should ask him directly. Indeed, they don't know what I would call them. This sounded a lot simpler when we saw on the bulletin board. I have a feeling this is going to go well. Contrary to the exceedingly dangerous place, I can't even imagine anyone specific going to go there. No kidding, we'll never know. No, he did. We don't ask the man now. Oh, looks like he's here. Oh, where's your uncle? Well, it looks like he's already set out. What? Set out? The crone tail, I assume? I think so, yeah. I'd ask him to at least wait until you showed up. I don't know what made him decide to see one of his own like this. That's not good. Not good at all. Why would he go there alone? Like I asked him, I'd stay at you. It's even more dangerous in the dark. He could really be off the path by sundown. I'm sorry. You came all the way this way. I don't worry about us. We're fine. What do you say? I'll have a word with my uncle as soon as he gets back. Heavy, heavy rain. Yeah, I don't think so, so I'm heading there now. Ah, the explodey ones. You hear that? Help me. You help. Come on, Gerger. Right. He should have done the three other one. Oops. How is it still up? You made it just in time. Well, like by a hair's breath. Are you hot, sir? Not all, but I'm quite alright. Thank God. Thanks to you, I came out with nothing more than a few scratches. No, I could almost say I've seen you destroy the other girl. It's only face they expect you tonight. Homely, hey, but now you mention it. Oh, I remember now. You're the country girl from Roland. You. You're like convening master who was searching for those toxic workroom. Sales through the clan, I remember tone it down a bit. It looks like even now you still haven't learned how to sell the slightest kind of secret. Exactly what I'd expect from someone raising booze. How about you shut up, you nasty food maniac? I tell you what. No honey for some value, right? I really gathered the very wild vegetables I came here for. These exotic vegetables are far more unique than even that firefly fungus. In hand, my next best deal is sure to be a success. Becca, what do you mean next is this deal? The firefly just walk out for you, did it? I'm not gonna listen to any more of this pessimism. There just happened to be no demand for them at all. That's all. Sorry, I'm a sale. You mentioned a wild vegetable. Did that bring anything to mind? Alright. Miller, who we met at Minoria Village. Amelia, you said. Hey, that's my niece. But what does she have to do with any of this? Which means that you're her uncle. She doesn't look that way. Huh. Has she done something? Actually, that's a surprise you and Esther, but we ran Minoria, you had already left. So I guess it wasn't very nice of you to take off with that. It couldn't be helped. I had to come up with a real action for my next business deal. After that, your mouth ended up being some months for the next meal. I'm sure you can't do this with the deep on the belly of a month. Once you get back, you will probably Amelia. I'm sure she's always sick about you. Alright, fine. I promise to talk to you after my next business deal is canceled, but it's done. I think that would be a good move on your part, too. Okay, let's get going. We'll have to get back to town. You have my thing. I'm in your hands. The final monster, defeated him to it. I am not against this. He's such a maniac, we should feed him to a monster. The monster might get some stomach aches, but it'll be fine. Down, down, down we go. Down, up, go. That's not, I'm greatly obliged to you for today. I do hope that the matter for Molly is forgiven and forgotten. I would seem to you every fate. When you're next to me, I hope you can see another study of other mutual nuisances. I'm okay with this, what do you think still? Sounds good to me. Sounds good, sounds like a future success. I'm very glad to say that. Let's have to meet again on the next job. That's a good job complete. Any other jobs down here that I need to do? Warehouse. That's gonna surprise. I'm gonna get a few hits in, run.
didn't mean to go and fight these, but I can put some CP up.
Equipment, Joshua. Up here. Oh, that's just the first route. I need to go to the Oops, I guess you managed to get. Oops, I guess I managed to get a little bit. But I don't know what I'm doing now. Oh, okay, sounds good then. You know, I'll be in touch with anything comes up. Take care then. See you later. Are these watermelons? Baby gourd boys. Now, we can get him up. Get them up. Yeah, get them up. Good. Yeah, I'm going that way. Alright, here we go. Stone hammer. A critical backup. Don't impact. Good. Do a kid again, we even negate freaking S-Craft? That's bold. We will negate S-Craft too. Bad. I'm not getting a crit. Pick up Tom. What? That was bull.
I'm so sorry.
try this again. Stone impact. Okay, this is gonna hit almost all the pawn that is summoned. Well, thank you for making it easier on me. I mean, I still deal a lot of my time of damage. Oh God. So many palms. Stone hammer. Hey, we took care of it.
That's that then. Let's move out.
There we go. Got the model too.
Oh, it's over here. Yeah, that's right. Alright, no more time for the cams. First of all, this is in the play, but I have no idea what the world is playing. Oh, yeah. I can't aim here from Zest to Mark with such an overpowered firearm, so I'm already gradually responding to some feelings. That's the mindset that in a long way I lost the dream from the project model while staying home with them. Oh, I saw the woman boys, so you lost to this whole thing. Yes, that's correct. You just find it, I figure. Can you think of this perfect now? Well, how did you get your hands on this? The monster is half if I ever had it. If I wanted it, it's a septium mechanism. Yes, name, thank you so much. Oh, I don't have the words. I could give you a huge hug and hit the kid. Eric, I'm okay. As am I. No, thank you. You're the manly guy with the pigtails on your arm. This is a prototype visit I'm holding. Most certainly. Being actually walked on at Zest Central Lab. Not ready for public sale and distribution yet. Oh, it must be really effective. Are you interested in rapidly? I guess it's a stupid question. It's very surprised to be interested in. Oh well, then let me give you this prototype notification. I'm sure it'll come in handy. So we can accept that, like this. Nice. No, please, at least I can do it. Of course, it will appear for the time after as well. And may I help? Certainly, you need oil. Where's the central lab coat? Where your wallet? I just meant to set up hugs and kisses. Yeah, you should simply accept your orders. Sounds like this. Again, thank you for what you've done today. I'm sure you'll hear from me again at time. Here we go. Shop. Convert. Equip. Stun. Hex staff. Alright. Hex up. We're a house. Simplified by doing thoughts in your fishing. If you want to fish, come back, you can go someplace else. Did I need to go to talk to this guy? I'm at the harbor. Maybe give me a moment. Hello, goodbye.
Okay. going on?
Everybody, say hi to the panda.
Yeah.
Static. Ugh.
I just got awkward enough to get some grins. I'm holding out for a seat to visit the island. I'm trying to come back to run soon enough, though. I'm gonna cut out soon.
They were streaming.
There's no way I'm actually finishing this up by then. Let's see who's on. I have a feeling the power's gonna go out, so I'm gonna use a few minutes to find someone to raid. No. Let's do them. Alright. Files. Save. Raid.